and Disability Jobs Fair. Huge thanks to Deaf Unity, particularly Alistair and Abby, who helped us organise this. There is so much potential talent that we aren't tapping into that isn't unleashed for people who are deaf and have disabilities. And this Jobs Fair is really designed to help employers make the most of the talent that's out there, as well as help people who are deaf and have disabilities in having the confidence and the means and the mechanisms to apply for jobs that they can do so well and can contribute so much to our society.
I think today's been really successful actually, because it's been deaf accessible and disabled people have been able to access the information, and it's a very rare opportunity that deaf and disabled people get to link up with employers, and I think that's really, really important. Well, a lot of people have commented to me today and said, wow, I never thought about coming to a place where I could communicate. I feel like there's no barriers today, and maybe I need support, and actually there's a stall there. So they've been able to talk to the stall about what job opportunities exist. So they've really enjoyed it, and they are hoping that there will be another event for deaf and disabled people in the future. So it's been positive.
This Deaf Unity Fair has been such an eye-opening experience for us. Within EY, the heart of the organisation is diversity and inclusion, because it's a multicultural environment and organisation. So the key thing is confidence, be content in yourself, and always be positive, because things will always work out.
Well, at the moment I'm actually looking for work, so I thought, well, why not come along, have a look around, maybe do some networking, and I thought, yeah, it's been really, really useful. I've collected some information and advice about how to polish up my CV. I've also got some information about how to apply for a job, so it's been fantastic.